over time, I had to look at and evaluate new approaches to rapid application development that came out there. And one that I want to talk about today is NoCode. When I think about NoCode in general, think of it like from an electric car perspective. All you have to do is there's no other way to charge the car but to plug it in, and you're set to go. And that's really the great benefit of NoCode tools. Some of the capabilities they'll have is the ability to give you a what you see is what you get interface, where you point and click, drag and drop. But the major thing to understand, and I keep in my mind, is it's a 100% visual tool. There's no opportunity to actually do any coding at all. Feels weird, but it's amazing to actually experience. Why? Because A, you get these pre-built widgets that were built from manual code, so you're actually getting the benefit of coding, but something that you can just utilize to build certain things. Now, who are those built for? I think, of course, you have the opportunity for professional developers like myself, seasoned technologists that have come across projects and you want to execute, but also it opens up the world to a whole new class of technologists. We call them citizen developers, business technologists. In short, you can be as non-technical as you want and maybe have a little bit of coding experience, but this gives you the ability to still build some amazing applications here. Now, what kind of applications can be built? Let's talk for those a second. A, you can do UIs, where you'll have, you know, web, mobile, of course. Another popular component of that are dashboards for analytics, where you get those KPIs, nice charts, always interesting to have. And then finally, you can build other process automations that are there with to do decision authoring, like with business rules or maybe some document processing, but then be able to build those integration type technologies in the background that really facilitate a lot of interaction between applications. So this has been a quick intro to NoCode. If you're like me and you are a coder in your natural trait, please take a look. You can still build some amazing things. And while we're talking about this, feel free to leave your comments below. Subscribe to the channel so we can keep bringing you great content on topics like this. Until next time, Jamil Spain, technically yours.